Imagine a library of every creative asset you might need. Welcome to Canva's Elements tab. From the editor, tap the purple button, then tap the Elements tab. Prompts across the top are useful for quick access to graphic elements. And moving down the page, you'll see elements organized into categories like lines and shapes, graphics, and photos. Here are Canva's ready-made lines and shapes. Tap one to get started. In the toolbar, explore ways to edit the color, weight, style, and endpoints. Just like lines, shapes can also be edited. When it comes to moving or resizing any element, tap and drag a handle. Move the entire element like this. The nudge tool is useful on a mobile device to easily move elements a small amount. In Canva, graphics are the icons, illustrations, and stickers that can bring your designs to life. Use the search tool to quickly find what you need. Type in a search term and tap to select. You can change the colors of your graphic and flip the graphic like this. Need to visualize some data? Search for charts in the Elements tab. Charts are a clear and engaging way to present information. Select a suitable style. Adjust the settings here to show your data. Graphs communicate more complex information. Enter your data. Change the type. And customize the settings like this. Just like other graphics, you can customize the colors of your graphs here. Frames are ready-made shapes to drop photos into. Select Frames from the Elements tab and click to add a frame to your page. Then, select a photo and drag it onto the frame. Double tap to adjust the crop position of the photo within the frame. Grids will organize your page. Just like with a frame, you can place an image in the grid. Alternatively, fill a grid with color to create different visual areas in your design. Take time to explore the enormous collection of creative assets and find inspiration in the Elements tab. Canva is waiting for your next creation.